One for three on the night, given off far side, shot saved. Francouz backhanded, score! The Philadelphia Flyers bounce one down the slot. Max Willman gonna score his third of the season to make it a 5-3 game with 12:16 left. That puck just sort of bounced like a three hopper to the back of the net.
Now you're gonna see that, but the man is wide open on the far side. Puts it on net and just grabs that rebound. It actually hit Burakovsky's stick. Watch number 95, Burakovsky. He comes across and I believe it hit his stick and sort of bounces in behind Francouz. Watch again, rebounds. Puck comes through. Yeah, and Burakovsky just chips it to the far side.